for your favorite thing.
Hey, Coy, are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
Submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
We're in the final. And Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
Get in that foot. Big trouble. Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to.
There it is. There's the tap out.
Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Submission.
She's about to get this fall.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? Ooh, cutting all over their opponent. From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free. Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Tap out, save your butt. And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
She gets the late score.
Was certainly done, Michael.
Oh, God, Banks, look at him break a rib with that.
Cena telegraphed that.
Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Still able to manufacture more offense.
Cena came looking for a fight tonight and she's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be. And there she goes. She's saying I quit. Late in the match, and she has scored.
Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
This Iron Man match From the middle rope. Oh, splash. Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
We're ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Brutality with that move tonight.
Enough already. Cena is showing zero restraint.
And Banks needs to find an opening here.
Carefully measuring.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Now Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless out.
The score late in the match.
Aggression.
Oh, tough position to be caught in here. Producing a trampling. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
She hang on. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Now, there's Cena.
Cena connected there.
Oh, no. There could be trouble working for her with this submission maneuver. Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down and fall. That is an uphill battle from here. I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done. John Cena!
That one has to end this. John's been played with a lot of heavy offense. You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
Systematic attack at all.
Oh, the ball, man. Sasha wants to. Sasha with a backstabber.
Oh, she got a tap.
Tap. And that puts a point on the board.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. Endless blows.
Oh, look at the knee dive, man, that hurts.
Shot down your
spine, and Cena is being run ragged in the late game.
Well, Banks might start to consider bringing this to an end. Soon.
Be over.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move. This Iron Man match will come.